Hey, have you spoke to Anthony? I messaged him the other day, but he hasn't got back to me.
I think I'll do the messaging. Better if you're comfortable around
them. Oh, what do you mean? Like you're treading on thin ice every time you're around them?
Nah, it's not even just that. How am I supposed to feel comfortable around him when he says the things he says? I go to parties or whatever to have a good time. Not to feel like I have to change who I am, do you know what I mean? I thought just drop him after everything he's done.
You can't just drop someone like that. You know what he's like?
Well, remember the last time I went to a party and he flipped on that other gay kid just because he offered him a drink? How am I supposed to feel comfortable around him when that's the kind of reaction he has to other people who he thinks are different? He could have just ignored that kid, but he beat the shit out of him there then in that kitchen.
I can't say I know how you feel, but you're always going to have people like that. Like mine, the people who don't give a fuck about anyone but themselves. Look, after tonight, you won't see him or speak to him again, so just have a good night, yeah?
Yeah.
Just see if he shows up. Have you spoke to Ben?
He should be on his way down soon. He doesn't usually take the piss.
I hope so.
You right, boys?
What's happening, Ben? You okay?
You okay? He's been here long?
No, not too long, no.
You're right. Hey, do you have a fan to come in down?
Thought if anyone would have spoken to him, would have been you.
No.
Don't fancy hanging around here much longer, so.
Mum.
It's like this part-time thing with this company.
It doesn't sound too bad.
Yeah. You know what, I can't wait to get started. Keep my nose clean, because this is huge. No. I don't want to tempt fate, though. No, so I'll leave it at that. You still working in the shop, Ben?
Yeah, I'm still there. I've been getting more hours recently, because some fella, he got sacked because a spliff fell out of his pocket.
Really?
It's not as bad as a bag, like, but... like flies on shit with that stuff.
You're still taking any of that shit, are you?
No. I haven't touched anything like that for a while. I feel better because of it. I mean, don't get me wrong, it is hard sometimes, but, you know, not saying I get like the cold sweats or the shivers or nothing, but when you're in a place like this and you see other people doing it, you all want to do it too. You know, temptations there.
Good though, man. So much better for you.
Must be difficult though, coming to a gaff. I mean, there's bound to be someone somewhere with drugs on them.
True, but I like to think I've got more control over it. Besides, I've worked way too hard on myself. I should have thrown that away now.
What's going on?
Hello.
Hey, let's get a drink. There's loads in the kitchen. We'll be back now, boys.
I'm
Honestly, mate, this is the good shit. Last time it was black, right? And I got off one of the elders on the estate. So it's good, good shit.
And I'm better off without it.
Yeah, we both know that bullshit, though, don't we? Right? This is the good stuff. It's power. Right? Come on.
I don't know. I mean, I've been working way too hard on myself just to go through a bag of that.
Oh, come on, man. We both know how good Sasha's was. We went off our heads. We were fine. Come on.
I don't know, mate. I don't know. But I've said already.
Look, lad, just take one off me. None of these soft shades will. We'll go having a bevy. One with me, two boys. Come on.
Look, I'm not interested in the shit that you're trying to give me.
What do you mean, shit, mate?
No, I...
Do you think I carry some cheap shit? Do you think I'm some kind of dickhead?
No, that's not what I meant. You know that. It's just... No, even if I wanted to, I haven't got that much on it, money on me anyway to buy a bag.
How much money have you got?
I've only got like 20 quid on
me. Give me it then.
All right, Ben.
All right, Charlie.
All right. See what I'll just give you there.
I don't know what you're talking about. Charlie, no.
What's this shit about? What? You were saying before you weren't going to touch it. You spent 5 minutes without me and you're already back on it.
I didn't want to, but you are pressured me into buying it.
You bought it off him?
I didn't want to, but you wouldn't drop it.
You know what your problem is? You can't say no to him. You lack his little yes man.
Yeah, I know, but he wouldn't drop it.
Be back in a minute. Dan's in here somewhere. Go find him. What the fuck do you think you're playing at, selling stuff to people in here?
You're not buying nothing. Fuck off.
I don't want you to take your shit somewhere else. Stop selling stuff here. Fuck off.
I'm not selling nothing to no one.
You sold something to Ben before your shithouse. You know he doesn't take that shit anymore. You're still trying to take his money off him?
Yeah, because Ben's your fucking mate, isn't he? I'm trying to help him have a good night.
Don't act like you don't know what you're doing. Where's Dan?
He's over there. I've been talking to that fella for quite some time now. I've actually just got back from the kitchen. No clue how long he's been there for.
I might get off me. I'll be arsed.
Still early, mate. You just need another drink or two, Dan. You'll be feeling it again. Besides, we haven't been here for that long. What did you mean before?
What do you mean?
You said I'm Anthony's yes man.
Didn't say that we were here. I should have done
it. No. I know you're just looking out for me, but I think you've got to realise I'm not just going to suck up to him every time he wants something.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Well, you came out with it easily enough.
by it, I just mean, I don't know why your mate doesn't give a fuck about you. Just wants your money, like your time.
No, no, you don't understand what you're talking about. Me and Anthony are boys.
If you were boys, you wouldn't be taking your money off you all the time, would you?
No, fuck you. Alright, fuck you. Fuck you. You don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I've seen you at a couple of these parties, but I never had a chance to talk to you. You always talking to them other guys.
Charlie and Ben? Mm. Yeah. I don't usually come to these kind of things often, to be honest. No fun otherwise.
What about that other guy? I see talking to you sometimes.
Other guy?
Yeah, yeah, the other guy. Every time I see him, he's always dressed scally-like. I swear he's always up to some seedy shit. I've seen him at loads of parties that I've been to.
Yeah, that's Anthony. He's a knobhead.
Oh. Well, why don't you like him?
I don't see how anyone who spends 5 minutes with him could find anything likeable about the way he carries himself. Every time I'm around him, I feel like I have to change or hide how I act, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
He's a knobhead.
I think we all know someone like that, unfortunately. But you know what? He's not here now. So...
matches the description. Got the same license plate and everything. Faggot! Danny's a faggot, isn't
he? What?
What's all this about?
Got the concrete about the front.